moments where God got instant revenge. This street food seller was just trying to provide money for his family by selling food, and this passenger tried to trick him by taking the food without paying. Luckily, the bus driver noticed that and decided to stop the bus and resolve the issue.